Okay, with one hand, hold down the cancel button, and with the other, go ahead and plug in the USB cable. Release, press the cancel, unlock, and two buttons together. LEDs will alternate back and forth between blue and red, and then it'll hit green, just like that. When it's finished, you can release. When it goes to green and blue, the drive will be reset.
Unplug it.